rhetoric, if we're getting near on the analysis, the fact is the government has brought forward today a solid body of proposals. The Honourable Gentleman has no proposals of his own, and he can't yet make his mind up whether he's going to support that which we are putting forward. But I'm sure the House as a whole will.